visiting their dead.
Oh my god, I'm crying.
No. Oh my god, I'm gonna cry.
No, I said, whatever.
So my friends are just now pulling into the neighborhood. Let me go get all my stuff.
Well, it's always been something.
You said 8:30.
Did I? No, that was that one. Liam, how many faucets do you have?
Just only one.
Okay, we're gonna go by Walmart and buy some.
It's North.
What?
I don't have any.
I think I broke it.
I'm joking.
I'm joking. It was just.
Stop!
Yeah, you look dumb. What mall? I didn't know you were going that far. Who's riding with you? Not sure. They're showing me where. And everyone is. Let me know when you're there and where you are. Don't get into trouble. Yes, ma'am.
I thought you said you told her you went to the abandoned place.
Nobody told anyone except you.
Yeah, bro. I'm honest to my mom.
Well, I would if it wasn't, you know.
Yeah, I'd be honest with my mom too if she would let me go.
Yeah, if my mom would just say yes to go into an abandoned. I am honest with my mom. No, what the fuck are you looking at?
No. Hey, buddy.
Dude, look at Lee.
Partner, what are you doing?
Only one. Too much adventure for one day.
It's, no, it's literally right next to it. It's like a. I think it's where, like, the you know, dude who ran the place was at or something. Haven't even bought the flashlights, and your ass almost got us kicked out of the Walmart. Skating through the hall.
Dude, he was chill. He just looked at me like...
At the flat.
Liam, you need to get your buzz cut.
You're in your buzz cut era. You are in your buzz cut era.
Dude.
Oh. You believe Judah cheated on Pizza Hut, bro? Got rival gang pizza. That's their territory. They're across the street.
Let me focus. The camera's not focusing.
You went and got Papa John's.
I
got rival gang pizza. That's crazy.
No.
He got Papa John's.
I was at home and I was hungry before work, so I
sent it straight to Rosie. He got fired.
Pizza.
No. Give me the job. I've been looking real hard and I'm trying to find a job, but it just keeps getting tougher every day. But I got to do my part because I know in my heart I got to please my sweet baby. Yeah.
He's having fun.
You're not what?
You're not what?
Okay, so there was a guy that,
Shut up,
dude! Okay.
I'm
fucking
these viewers left-handed.
Everyone already knows, bro. They need the dopamine.
Yo, I guarantee you there's other abandoned places in Tuscaloosa, so we could probably hit up
all. Yeah, Tuscaloosa is really old, so like...
Tuscaloosa isn't.
Old as balls.
You came from my balls.
Bro, I absolutely hate that video. He's like having a...
9 years ago, you was smiling in the middle of the road, Liam. It got obliterated.
Dude, he's having such like a good moment with his daughter. And he just like...
You came from my balls. About it. Look at that. Nine years ago, you was in my balls.
Bro, just smiles down our face in a half a second.
Visiting their dead. Oh my god,
oh my god, I'm gonna cry.
No, I said what a...
Oh my! There was no speed bump sign, holy fuck!
Oh my god!
My phone just...
Oh my god, bro!
I would've died.
Are you okay? Are you okay?
Dude, my camera went boop boop.
Dude, you recording?
Yes!
Shit, I remember going the exact same speed the other way and not a problem.
Holy crap.
That's not even as bad. What's sad is that's not even as bad as when me and Judah were going over this train track and it literally like went up at a 90 degree angle and we hit it at like 90.
The front of the car smacked the ground before the tires.
Dude, it went boom. We were in the air. We got air time. It was scary as
nothing. Dude, that's gonna fuck.
Caleb said, and I quote, later on after the incident, it's too late to slow down, so he speeds up.
It's too late to slow down.
Because I want to see if he's still there.
He's not.
Wait, no, we are not.
We're gonna get black mold and we're all gonna get brain damage and die.
Dad, come on.
Yo, check it out, bro.
Do not drop that.
Good God, bro. Here, take it.
Take the headlamp off.
Go, bro. Get that on camera. Look at the roof.
I am.
It keeps going.
Okay. We have to go in there.
Dude, this is actually sick.
We're gonna get
see how dark it is even during the day.
Like, you gotta have flashlights.
You can actually see the other abandoned building from the roof, so I think it's behind it.
I don't really feel safe going up on the roof.
Yeah,
I'm going on the roof. Yeah, I'll take the camera if you want. Oh, I'll just record on my phone.
It's cooler, Liam. Catch a catch.
Oh.
Red Bull.
Hold up, I can't. Yeah, you can't see it with this camera.
Ew.
Nah, I'm gonna have to.
Dude, there's an ATV right next to us.
I don't care. Is there ATVing under you?
Dude, I should have brought my rope.
Why don't we get back in?
What? Why? Dude, the whole floor shook when you jumped. I'm ready, bro. I'm ready.
Snorting lines.
Okay, there's stairs like right out here.
Yo.
There's a door.
Can you hear me, ma?
Yo. Yeah,
wait, what about this way?
Oh, yes,
like they're bent. You can't walk down that without falling. Look at the steps.
No, dude. They're also muddy too.
That's what it is.
Wait, Caleb, this way.
Dude, hold up.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
What was that?
There's a stick.
Y'all ain't supposed to be here.
Oh, my God.
Dude.
The third floor is completely gone.
Is it? Oh, my God.
I'm already thinking of this, bro.
Go. I'm getting a video.
Why?
Before it's falling down. You bitch.
Oh no, we are not going anywhere. Dude, that part of the roof is like, dude, I walked right over there. Oh dude, that is sick.
Yo.
That's actually good graffiti.
Oh
dude,
that's what that was
really
that.
Wait, guys. Shh.
Oh, they were,
shh,
dude.
That sounded like a truck was like driving up.
No.
Oh my God.
Holy nuts. This all fell through, right?
Yeah, this fell through.
It's not designed,
yeah, because it's air conditioning.
You can see the rubble right there, too. It's supposed
Holy
to be.
Nuts.
Dude, that whole thing moved.
Oh my God, Judah. Judah, look. Here. Yeah,
W peer
pressure?
Like,
where is
it?
That's the first floor.
I don't remember what I should have. Okay, guys, I lured all of y'all out here just so you. Dung
gung. One phone.
We still got one more room, bro. Basement, bro.
No, we are not going in the basement. Look at how old this thing has been.
This is fresh, like, brand new.
You see how long ago this was?
Dude, look at Bart. That's so crazy. Look how good that is. Ooh, this is probably going up. What is this? Oh, you want to go in that one?
Well, if we're gonna explore, we need to be with them.
Dude, there's a basement below.
Is it a
floor? Yeah, look.
Oh, it's flooded.
Dude, what the frick?
Hey Siri. Call Caleb. Dude, there's a
fourth
basement.
I don't understand. It's fully flooded. Dude.
Let me show you this.
Dude, we each called you like four times. Here, lost a while.
Wait, watch this one. Mine's my POV.
I got.
Watch this one.
It's cams. Dude, what is that?
Hold up, watch. See that? Yeah. See that? Look how deep it is. Hold up.
It goes in, bro.
What is it?
I went all the way as far as I could go, but I got trapped. Hold up, watch. It's about to show it. It goes so much deeper than
the
it looks.
Shackles on the
I went all the way down and then I got stuck.
Look, okay.
Is that inside
this is,
the room?
You can see how low we were. Like,
where
look,
is that?
In the basement.
Down that way. Look at
it's out that door. Look,
dude,
look,
we found.
Dude, this is crazy.
Here. This is perfect.
We also found like solid hair confinement over there.
We'll show you.
Dude, it's like, I no joke, the water's like up to here.
We went around here.
No.
We went around here. Oh shit. And then
into that. Oh, this right here. Yeah, look. It's just a dungeon. We can go in the dungeon or something.
We didn't go in some. Yeah. Take a move.
My bathroom.
Yes.
That's the tunnel.
This is it, bro.
This is it.
Come on in, Judah.
And there's chains all over. Look at the chains all over. I went all the way. Do you see the very, very back of it? That isn't actually the end. Those are pipes, and that's as far as I can
go. Yeah, look at these. They're like chains and handcuffs.
Dude, what if we see the guy from like the Goonies, like, here you go.
Hey, you guys.
Judah.
That was big ass.
What is it? Ow, dude, something's dripped on me.
Oh, God, there's a grate. Oh, no, I'm not going on a grate. I think I'm going to collect.
There's a grate? What is that?
Ew, this has to be like some solitary stuff. Like, look at that.
Dude, that's like a railway or something.
Pipes on the floor. Wait, you want to come in? I'll move out of the way.
A freaking lunchable?
Dude, what?
No, it's empty. I'm sorry.
That's my kind of thing. My knees hurt.
Yeah, you should have seen how bad my back is. I can barely walk.
My neck.
The flank.
Dude, I'm too tall to be crawling in there, bro.
Bro, this place is so freaking cool.
What?
Please leave your message for...
Call the one below it. That means that people have been here recently. Because if that says Riz...
You know how many people were saying Riz 5 years ago?
That used to be.
Yo.
Hey man, did you enjoy your trip to the asylum?
I did actually. That was a really good one.
It's sick. We're in it right now.
All right, my friend. I'm assuming you called my number on the wall. Stay safe, all right.
All right, man. We'll I'll let you know if we die.
All right. Enjoy yourselves.
All right.
Into too much trouble.
We won't, man. Dude, there's a bunch of numbers on the wall, and I just had a civil conversation with some guy.
He's like, I gotta go back to work.
Enjoy your trip. He was like, yeah, man. No.
Dude, that was freaking crazy. We just explored the whole thing, but now we're heading back.
You gotta have like a Google Doc or something to send all the videos and pictures. Cause I want all the.
Best all of y'all, but except the one with the camera.
It was me.
He clearly wasn't doing it. He clearly wasn't affiliated.
It was me.
Here was the mastermind.
They look over the footage.
He drew. Y'all are criminals, dude. I just watched all that footage.
He was driving 90 and he almost got.
I subscribed so luckily. I know it was you.
So far, Operation Explore the Abandoned, the Sane Asylum, was a good go, and we did not get arrested. Yippee!
Shit, they're going to explore too, bro.
They're thugging it out, bro.
Ha ha ha!